I'm sick and tired of your lies that you coat with a truth that only you believe is true. Truth is, even your thoughts are lies, and they used to lie in the palm of my hands. Yes, I would caress them and rub my fingers through the most beautiful, softest, lavish pieces of deception you could ever present to me to cherish. And yes, I cherished them. But on this day, I choose to cherish something a little different. I cherish myself. The intellect of my mind, the sway of my hips, the beauty of my chocolatey brown skin. Yes, my soft brown, black, whatever you want to call it, it's beautiful. See, my worth exceeds much more than you could ever offer me. So on this day, no longer will I be deceived and naive to my true perception of who I think you really are. Not the one for me. I think it's time for me to unfriend a nigga who has unfriended me a long time ago. So quickly, I log on to the social media network of my heart, find the chamber of my heart that holds your approved friend request, and click unfriend.